I want to do an honest film where we take no sides and our only question is, or our goal is, to seek the truth. If we do that and we find out there's a conspiracy out there where maybe these refs were biased because they live in LA, or maybe they wanted the Rams to go to the Super Bowl because of that $1 billion-plus stadium they're building, and it's the second largest market in the NFL, and they wanted to build it up because they got two football teams and they're trying to build up the base. I'm fine with that. If we find out that that's the truth and that's what happens, then guess what? This film will expose that. I'm treating this story no different than who shot JFK. I want the truth. Are we going to get the truth? Hey, I don't think anybody wants to talk to us, especially the commissioner. He's going to put his hand up and say, hey, man, I'm not talking. We might not even get past the security guard. But if we could get the president of the United States, I'm pretty confident we can get to the commissioner of the NFL.